Well, again, the big story, despite the championship chase, are the changes that went on in John Force Racing. And facing an uncertain future, Jimmy Prock, in the three-week break, tendered a resignation for the end of the year. It was accepted, however, immediately.
Jimmy Prock, who had tuned you so far up to here, is now gone. He's over at DSR now. How did that all happen? And, you know, is it something you can overcome?
I can overcome anything. No man's an island. You ask about the breakup in 2014 of Jimmy Prock leaving the family of John Force Racing. Wasn't Jimmy's fault. Wasn't really my fault. I was running on about a $25 million program for four teams. I took a major hit. I lost over half my income. And me being the kind of guy I am, instead of waiting down to the end and just telling people, you're out of here, I was honest.
It wasn't hard feelings. It was just, you know, the way John wasn't sure what he was going to do. And, you know, so I notified him that, you know, I would not come back the following year. Then he decided, you know, that for me to leave then.
Well, Jimmy Prock getting used to his new surroundings here with Jack Beckman's team in the DSR camp.
I honestly really enjoyed working over there. You know, Don treated me fairly. He's a businessman, and I like and respect Don. I enjoyed working with Jack, too. You know, he's a student of the game, and he's one of the best drivers out there. He really is. It was difficult to leave.
When Jimmy Prock calls and says, I'm going to a different team, a flood of thoughts and emotions went through my mind. You know, I thought I was hoping I'd end my career driving for Jimmy.
I could tell in his voice how disappointed he was, but, you know, I believe he understood where I was coming from.
It was actually me that approached Jimmy Prock. Okay, he's one of the best tuners of the era. And he's got a son.
John presented me the idea of, you know, my son Austin becoming a driver in NHRA. I talked to Austin about this and I said, is this something that you'd be interested in pursuing? He said, yeah, it is.
No matter how I act, how I look, I'm always about family. The truth is, Jimmy Prock came back home.
You know, a lot of things we've done over the years may have been wrong, but they lead us in the right direction. The main focus is to win a championship. And it'd be great if John did it, but it would be great if Robert or Courtney did it. Any of these cars to win the championship, I would get satisfaction out of it.
What I like about Jimmy is his work ethic. That was the key to how he lives it. He loves it, and he ain't afraid, you know, to swing for the fence. So I ain't mad at nobody, nobody's mad at me, and I don't care if they are. I'm going drag racing with Jimmy Prock, and he's gonna help me to build this company, and that's the plan.